This video will show you how to replace the batteries on your door lock. To get started, make sure you have four new CR123 lithium batteries, along with a pen or small screwdriver, and a pin or paperclip. First, dismount the Danalock from the inside of your door by inserting the small screwdriver into the hole at the base of the lock, and press down while turning the lock counterclockwise until the lock releases. Then, open the battery compartment and pull the two black ribbons to release the batteries. Replace all four batteries with the new ones, taking care to follow polarity guidelines. With the new batteries in place, insert the battery lid, taking care to tuck the two black ribbons inside the battery lid. Remount the lock onto the door. Next, recalibrate the lock. Start by turning the Danalock to the unlocked position and lifting the handle if needed. The door must be left open during the auto calibration. Initiate the auto calibration by using the tip of the small pin or paperclip to click the button found in the small hole on top of the lock three times until the Danalock blinks white. The LED will continue to blink white for the duration of the auto calibration. Once the LED stops blinking, the auto calibration is complete. Next, test the lock using the manual controls on the lock. Finally, verify that the lock can be locked and unlocked through the mobile app.